Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. If your dishwasher isn't heating up properly, then there's a high chance that the heater inside your dishwasher is faulty and needs replacing. Now in this video, I'm going to show you how to use a multimeter to test your heater. For this video, I'll be using a Bush slimline dishwasher, but the process should be similar for most makes and models. Let's get started. For this video, I'll be using a Phillips screwdriver and of course, a multimeter. And not everyone is familiar with how multimeters work, so let's take a quick look. Now, multimeters are test tools designed to measure two or more electrical values for voltage, measured in volts, current, measured in amps, or resistance, measured in ohms. When testing parts in an appliance, you can use a multimeter to check for these measurements and find out if the part is working properly or not. If the reading is above or below the required amount, or if there is no reading at all, it means the part is faulty and it needs replacing. Safety first, always disconnect the appliance before carrying out any work. For this process, you'll also need to turn off the mains water supply. Also, if your water feed hose going into your dishwasher is not long enough for you to safely work on the machine, then you'll need to disconnect that as well before carrying out any work on the appliance. Do remember to put a towel down to catch any excess water. To get to the heater, we need to flip the machine upside down to access the heater from underneath. With the machine upside down, I now need to remove this bottom panel. So there's 2 feet here that I need to get out of the way. And then using my Phillips screwdriver, undo the 4 screws that hold the panel in place. With the bottom of the appliance removed, here we can see the heater. Now, go ahead and remove the electrical connections from the bottom here. And then we can use the multimeter to test these 2 connections here. Now it's time to test the heater. First, turn the multimeter to 200 ohms. Then connect the multimeter's prongs to the heater. If the heater is working, it should give a reading of anywhere between 15 to 30 ohms. If the reading is lower than this, or if there is no reading, it means the heater is faulty and it needs to be replaced. Now, as I put the prongs on, there is no reading at all, so this heater has failed. If the heater on your dishwasher has failed, you're going to need to know how to replace it. Check out our video here, how to replace the flow-through heater on a dishwasher to get your machine back up and running in no time. Now we can refit the bottom panel of our dishwasher, pop the 2 feet back in, and the 4 screws. With your dishwasher upright again, now of course you can reconnect your water supply hose to your dishwasher and turn on your mains water supply. So there you have it, how to test a heater in a dishwasher using a multimeter. Now while you're here, it's a good idea to learn how to use your dishwasher as efficiently as possible. Check out our video here, energy saving tips for your dishwasher, to find out more. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more maintenance guides, how-to videos, and fantastic tips for cleaning your machines. Thanks for watching.